Hi, I'm Betty. Welcome to Betty's Kitchen. Today we're making slow cooker French dip sandwiches. I'm going to put 3 cans of beef broth. We have a 12-ounce bottle of beer. This is 1½ tablespoons of Worcestershire sauce. This is 2 onions. We have 2 teaspoons of garlic powder. It's a 2½-pound beef chuck roast. You need to wait 5 to 6 hours, probably, in order to make our sandwiches. Before we get it out, I'm going to prepare some buns. I'm going to butter them. And then I have some Swiss cheese. So we're going to a 350-degree oven, and it's probably going to take about 5 to 10 minutes. What I want to do is to place some of the beef on it.
It's so good.